Check it out, guys. We're here live at Balboa High School. This is Let's Talk Sports Nation. We're here for our highlight spotlight game of the week,
where the 2-0 Balboa Buccaneers takes on the 1-1 Lincoln Mustangs.
Giovanni Nori takes the kickoff, gives a cold stiff arm, lowers the shoulders, and delivers a lick to the defense.
Lincoln's defense, led by LeJohn Man Amongst Boys Jefferson, makes a big play for the defense. And Lincoln wastes no time exploiting the defense, gives the ball to Jacquez Williams for the score.
Push through that defense line, first and 10, one more time.
And Devin McFarland, showing Buccaneer pride, speed past the cameras and goes in for the score. And to put the game out of reach, Lincoln hands it off to Jacquez Williams, and he sees daylight. He goes in for the score. He ends up with 143 yards on 11 carries and a season-high 5 touchdowns.
And there you have it. Balboa gets dominated by Lincoln with the score of 49-22. This is Stephen Pro Fanatics saying peace, telling all the kids, if you're gonna think, might as well think big.